Stuart, I think frustrating is probably the best way to sum up that. How do you feel just after that match?
Deeply disappointed that we've not taken anything from it. I thought we started the game, first 5-10 minutes, a little bit rusty, which, you know, we're trying to guard against. Thereafter that, up to half time, I was delighted with the way we played, both offensively and defensively. I thought we got about them. We won the ball high up. We played some really good football. Got in great areas, delivered good set plays, and but for 3 or 4 goal line clearances and blocks, and, you know, and even the goal, you know, summed the first half up. The ball's going out of play or wide, crossing, no threat to the goal. And Hammy, unfortunately, has tried to block it and he's diverted it, you know, past Aaron, and that summed the first half up. You know, but football-wise, I thought we were terrific.